next week right here on NWA Eastern Championship Wrestling. I'm not just going to tell you what the NWA ruling is going to be on Sabu. No. I'm not just going to tell you what I had to say to Hunter Q. Robbins III. I'm not going to just tell you what my lawyer, Mr. Seymour Green of Gonneth, Shyster, and Whiplash had to say to Todd Gordon, the ECW commissioner, and the entire NWA board. Oh, no, man. I'm going to take it just a little bit further. See, next week, right here at 6 p.m. Eastern Time, Tuesday night, on Eastern Championship Wrestling, I'm not just going to shock you. I'm not just going to shock you at home. I'm not just going to shock the ECW. I'm going to shock not just the NWA. I'm going to shock the entire wrestling world. Something Vince McMahon can't have. Something Ted Turner can't have. I'm going to give to the NWA the all-new Dangerous Alliance. And with my best friend in the world, the franchise, the ECW heavyweight champion, Shane Douglas, who is right now in the Cayman Islands with the next Mrs. Shane Douglas, who just happens to be the leading contender to be the new director of covert operations. I'm gonna rock your world because I'm gonna give to you the all-new Dangerous Alliance. You are just 7 days away from wrestling history being made right here next week. I'm through as his co-host. I'm through as a college commentator because I'm going to have each and every one of you New York wannabes in Philadelphia drop to your hands and your knees, and you're going to look up to the heavens above and you're going to say, thank you. Thank you for giving us Paulie Dangerously. Thank you for the most entertaining sports-oriented violence in the history of professional wrestling. And damn you, Paulie Dangerously, for bringing the Dangerous Alliance back. Damn you for bringing it to the NWA. You can wrap up this show by yourself.
Tonight, now that the ECW is part of the NWA, I am going to give to you miserable, ungrateful people the all-new Dangerous Alliance. Tonight is a historic night, not just here in Philadelphia, not just in the ECW, not just in the NWA, but in the annals of sports entertainment itself. Tonight, now that the ECW is part of the NWA, I am going to give to you miserable, ungrateful people the all-new Dangerous Alliance. Tonight, my partner, just like Ravishing Recruit was my partner, my partner in the Dangerous Alliance is indeed a living legend, is indeed a franchise. He is the greatest world heavyweight champion of all time, and he hasn't even won a title yet. My partner is the ECW heavyweight champion, Mr. Shane Douglas.
Thank you, Paulie. You know, I am a man deserving of that kind of introduction. Being from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, land of Bruno Sammartino, land of living legend Larry Zbyszko, it only stands to reason that I call myself and I take the mantle and accept it with pride as being the new living legend of wrestling. It's not only the things I've done in wrestling, but it's that tremendous great future. That beautiful road that I look down and I see all the things that's coming my way, including, as you said, Paulie, the National Wrestling Alliance Heavyweight Champion.
Oh, Director of Covert Operations for the Dangerous Alliance. A woman who, after spending 16 hours of unbridled bliss in a private suite in the Cayman Islands with the franchise Shane Douglas,
can only be called not only the director of covert operations, but the next Mrs. Shane Douglas. I give to you, Sherry Martell!
I don't understand this at all. What is Sherry Martell doing with the likes of Paul E. Dangerson? What a surprise! I can't believe this!
The hottest woman in the history of wrestling. But I have a surprise, not just for everybody here, not just for you, not just for Shane, but a surprise for Sherry as well. Hold the mic closer, dummy. Ladies and gentlemen, the newest member of the Dangerous Alliance, a man that I paid a lot of money for his contract. You are going to love me for this. I got you a bodyguard. I give to you, Shabu!
I don't belong in the same line with him. You didn't consult me as your partner on this acquisition.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, Susan, don't worry about it. I don't need this again. I don't need another partner that's going to question my judgment. It's okay, trust me.
Well, wait a second. The reason you've got partners that question your judgment is because you do this kind of crap behind my back. You gotta understand, I'm not just your employee, I'm also a partner in Dangerous Alliance, and I say no way to Sabu.
Hey, maybe that's why I'm the senior partner and you're the junior partner.
Wait a minute. You don't talk to my man like that. Not now, not ever. This is my man, and you want to talk to somebody like that?
Don't you know my reputation in Philadelphia with broads like you? Don't you know what I can do? Why don't you ask Lucretia what I can do to a broad like you?
Who are you calling a broad? You no good for nothing, pet boy!
Is this on? You rolling? Camera? Mic rolling? Great. This is The Scoop. We're here outside the dressing room of the Dangerous Alliance. As you can hear, there is a war going on. I mean, there is a lot of noise. No press is allowed, but we're trying to sneak in because we have Sensational Sherry, Shane Douglas, Paulie Dangerous, and Sabu. Let's take a look. Whoa, 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 whoa. I can't go in there because of my own personal health. They are fighting up there. Shane Douglas and Sensational Sherry have sided together. Paulie Dangerously and Sabu are on the other side. There are warring factions going on within the Dangerous Alliance. And that is The Scoop.
No!